finishing permanently behind Guinea and Egypt 16 in 1977. They played Mauritius in the qualifiers for the 1978 African Cup of Nations. After a 4-2 win on aggregate, they had to play Uganda. After a 0-0 draw from the first match, Uganda won the second match, 2-1, and progressed to the final tournament citation needed. They also missed the 1980 African Cup of Nations citation needed until 2014. Ethiopia last qualified for the tournament in 1982, under coachman Bistu Berkun, legendary former player. They failed to make it past the group stage 17 later history, 2-0-0-0-2-0-1-1. Edit earlier success in CK Parchha, 2-0-0-1-2-0-0-7. Edit main article, CK Parchha from the 2001 CK Parchha. Ethiopia beat Zanzibar 5-0-18 and tied 1-1 with Rwanda B19 to advance to the quarterfinals against Burundi 20 after a 2-2 tie in regulation. They beat Burundi 5-4 in penalty kicks 21. Ethiopia went on to beat Rwanda A1-0-22 in the semi-finals and Kenya 2-1-23 in the finals to win the championship for the first time since 1987-24 because of their success in 2001 with Ashraf Haile at the helm. Ethiopia jumped 17 spots in FIFA rankings from 155th to 138th 25-26 despite their success. The EFF chose to replace Ashraf with German coach Joachim Figger in August 2002-27 in the 2002 CK Parchha. Ethiopia failed to qualify past the group stage of the competition. They lost all four of their games against Zanzibar 28, Uganda 29, Somalia, and Rwanda 40 in 2003 CK Parchha. Ethiopia withdrew just before the start of the tournament 31. The competition only had six participating countries, with Burundi, Djibouti, Somalia, and Tanzania also choosing not to participate. 32. The EFF fired Big in May 2003. Even though the team had won two games and was second in their group in the 2004 African Cup of Nations qualifiers. Then assistant coach, Ashraf was a vocal figure in coach 33. Ethiopia failed to qualify by 3 points with a loss in the final game in Guinea 34. Ashraf was soon replaced by Sion Abel, whose tenure with the Warriors was also short-lived. Citation needed. The next challenge was the 2004 CK Parchha in Addis Ababa. There were 9 teams in regional tournament: Burundi, Zanzibar, Rwanda, Ethiopia, Tanzania, Sudan, Kenya, Uganda, and Somalia. 45. Ethiopia was led by captain Zubin. Citation needed. And again by coach Ashraf, who was recalled to the position a mere 2 weeks before the beginning of the tournament. 46. After defeating Burundi, tying with Rwanda, and beating Tanzania and Zanzibar, the team advanced to the semi-finals for the first time since 2001. Ethiopia advanced to the championship after a dramatic nail-biting penalty shootout with Kenya. 45. The team went on to beat Burundi 3-0 and win the 2004 CK Parchha Cup on December 25, 2004, 47-38 at night. People all across Addis Ababa sang and danced in the street. Citation needed. The Ethiopian national team was the champion of the same CK Parchha Cup competition again in 2005. Who's the following? Rwanda 49 was tied, coached by Sona Fishaw. Citation needed. Match after a 0-0 draw with Uganda and a 3-1 victory over Sudan. Ethiopia crashed to lead in a 6-0 victory. 40. They then went on to beat Somalia 3-1. Semi-finals saw Ethiopia with Zanzibar 4-0, with Feta scoring a hat-trick in the final match. Abel and Megasay's goal allowed Ethiopia to take the cup again with a 1-0 win over Rwanda 41. The Ethiopian team did not fare as well in the next three appearances of the CK Parchha Cup. At the 2006 CK Parchha Cup in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia lost to Tanzania 42 but beat Djibouti and Malawi in the group stage and advanced to the quarterfinals against Zambia 43-44. They lost 0-1 with a very late goal by Zambia's Jonas Sakura in the 87th minute of the game. 45 on December 6th, the CK Parchha Emergency Committee made the extraordinary decision to have the match replaced because referee disappointed Rwanda, supposedly had whistled the end of the match prematurely. Zambia announced they would refuse to play Ethiopia again. CK Parchha Secretary. assembly to deal with the motion of dismissal. In addition, the EFF offices were to be handed over to the recognized leadership of the Federation. 1551 The suspension of the EFF came into force on July 29, 2008, the day on which the Federation had officially been notified of its suspension. Ethiopia played 4 group-level matches in 2010 FIFA World Cup qualification before FIFA announced the immediate suspension of the Ethiopian Football Federation. On September 12, 2008, FIFA excluded the Ethiopian team from the 2010 World Cup qualifiers and the results of their matches were cancelled. 52 Ethiopia's exclusion from the World Cup also led to their exclusion from the Africa Cup of Nations. While it was not clear if the team was also explicitly excluded from the 2010 Africa Cup of Nations, their failure to complete the remaining fixtures effectively eliminated them from the tournament because the 2010 FIFA World Cup qualification was also used to determine the qualification for the 2010 Africa Cup of Nations. 53 The team also missed the 2008 CAFA Cup due to the suspension. 54 In July 2009. The EFF was reinstated after organizing the extraordinary General Assembly and electing new leaders as instructed by FIFA. FIFA's executive committee had voted a month before to lift the suspension so long as that EFF organized and chaired an elected General Assembly. 55 FIFA confirmed that it was satisfied with the election. 56 Continued troubles. 2009-2011. Ended with the 2009 CAFA Cup. Ethiopia defeated Djibouti by 0-57 but lost 0-1 to Zambia and 0-2 to Kenya, thus finishing fifth in the group and getting eliminated from the regional tournament. 58 of the 2010 CAFA Cup, in Tanzania, Ethiopia was in group C with Uganda, Kenya, and Malawi. After the 1-2 loss to Uganda, 59 Ethiopia beat Kenya 2-1 and came to a 1-1 draw with Malawi. Next opponent was Zambia, and Ethiopia 1-2-1 by 2 goals. 60-61 in semi-finals, however, they lost to Ivory Coast 0-1-62 in the third place battle to follow. They lost 3-4 to Uganda to come in fourth place in the tournament. 63 Tournament star players and goal scorers were Shimilai Bekio of Owasa City and El Hibri of Defense Force. Citation needed. The team had exceeded fans' expectations by reaching the semi-final stage. Citation needed. In April 2011, the Ethiopian Football Federation fired national coach of the Onyero just 9 months after he took charge of the Ethiopian national football team. Ethiopian Football Federation cited disciplinary grounds for his dismissal just a month after the team's 4-0 defeat at the hands of the Nigerian Green Eagles in Group B of the 2012 Africa Cup of Nations qualification in Abuja. 64 The Ethiopian national team had played 11 matches during Coach Onyero's tenure, winning 4, drawing in 1 and losing 6 matches. The team scored 12 goals and conceded 21 goals in those matches. 65 In May 2011, the EFF appointed former Zimbabwe and Namibian manager Tom Saint Bryant as coach in place of Abel Onyero. 66 However, Tom Saint Bryant left his job as Ethiopia's national soccer coach after just 5 months, citing broken promises as the reason for his departure. 67 Saint Bryant had been in charge for 3 2012 African Cup of Nations qualification matches, including a 2-2 draw with Nigeria that contributed to the Super Bowl. He was missing out on 2012 Africa Cup of Nations. 67 Recent history, 2012 present, and 2014 African Cup of Nations added main article. 2015 Africa Cup of Nations qualification. In its qualification for the 2015 Africa Cup of Nations, Ethiopia tied 1-1 with Benin after a goalless draw in the first leg at home to progress to the last round of qualification because of the away goals. With 68 in the last round of qualification, Ethiopia again won on the away goals rule after a 5-5 draw. Aggregate score against Sudan 69 has qualified Ethiopia for the Africa Cup of Nations for the first time in 31 years. 70 2014 World Cup qualification added main article. 2014 FIFA World Cup qualification, CAF, with a 5-0 aggregate victory over Somalia. Ethiopia joined South Africa, Botswana, and Central African Republic, part, from Group A 71 Ethiopia drew 1-1 with South Africa away from home 72 and beat Parchha home 2-0-73 to top the group after the first two games. They beat Botswana twice, 1-0 on March 22, 2015 at home in Addis Ababa and 2-1 on June 7 in Botswana. However, the June 7th win was later awarded to Botswana by a score of 3-0 after it was discovered that Ethiopia fielded an ineligible player. Still, they beat South Africa 2-1 at home on June 16th and secured Ethiopian advancement to the third round after beating Paraguay in their final match, which was considered as a historic achievement in 73-74. The team eventually was eliminated by Nigeria with two defeats in the third round, though it remains as the best performance ever by Ethiopia in any World Cup qualification. 75 achievements at an African Cup of Nations, one-time champion, 1962, one-time runners-up, 1957, one-time third place finish, 1959, two-time fourth place finish, 1963, 1968, CK Botswana, four times champion, 1987, 2001, 2004, 2005, two-time fourth place finish, 2000, 2015, two-time fourth place finish, 1995, 2010. Rwanda national football team. The Rwanda national football team represents Rwanda in international football and is controlled by the Rwanda's Association Football Federation, the governing body of football in Rwanda, and competes as a member of the Confederation of African Football, CAF, as well as the Council for East and Central African Football Associations, CKFA, a CAF subset federation that governs football in East and Central Africa. The team bears the nickname Namibiobi, Kanyawanga for the Wasps, and primarily plays its home games at the state Amazonas in Kigali, the nation's capital. They have never qualified for a World Cup finals, and reached their only Africa Cup of Nations in 2004. Rwanda qualified for its first Africa Cup of Nations in the 2004 edition for of the tournament. They lost their opening match 2-1 to Tunisia before winning their first ever point in the competition after a 1-1 draw against Guinea. Rwanda went on to beat DR Congo in their final group match by a 1-0 scoreline, but it wasn't enough, as elsewhere in the group, Guinea and Tunisia drew, meaning both teams progressed to the quarterfinals, and Rwanda were eliminated. In 2001, after adopting the new flag of Rwanda, the Federation, their wake up, changed the color of the team kit. The new team kit consists of a yellow jersey, blue shorts, and green socks for home matches, while their away kit is either all white or all blue. Adidas has generally been the manufacturer for the Rwanda team since 2007. However, between 2004 and 2009, Rwanda used Bell Sport as their outfitters, and in 2015 the side started wearing kit provided by AMS, an emerging Australian supplier. Under the official FIFA diagram, the team's name is abbreviated as RWA. This acronym is used by FIFA, the CAF, and the CKFA to identify the team in official compositions. However, the team was more commonly known as the RR, the acronym for the country's official name, which would be the Rwanda or Republic of Rwanda, which the local press used when they referred to the team as the RR. The national team is often referred to as Amabiobi, the Wasps. Honors at its CK Bot Cup, 4 winners, 1 1999 or runners up, 6 2003, 2005, 2007, 2009, 2011, 2015. The Ethiopian national football team, nicknamed after the Bolia, represents Ethiopia in men's international football and is controlled by the Ethiopian Football Federation, the governing body for football in Ethiopia. The team has been representing Ethiopia in regional, continental, and international competitions since its founding in 1943. The Warriors play their home games at Addis Ababa Stadium, located in the capital city of Addis Ababa. They are currently ranked 150th in the world according to the FIFA World Rankings and 44th in CAF26. Ethiopia was one of only three teams, along with Egypt and Sudan, to participate in the inaugural Africa Cup of Nations in 1954. insomnia officials, the team qualified for the 2015 Africa Cup of Nations after a 31-year absence. Ethiopia has a long football tradition and was among the pioneers of international competition in Africa, playing its first international match in 1947, defeating French Somaliland 5-0-3 the EFF Cup during FIFA in 1952-5, and was one of the founders of the Confederation of African Football in 1957-7. The team took part in the inaugural African Nations Cup in 1957, where it finished 2nd-8th in 1959. Ethiopia entered the 1962 World Cup qualifiers for the first time and faced Israel in the second round after a bye. The team lost both games, and with an aggregate score of 2-4 was knocked out of the competition while the team won the African tournament on home seat. Thank you.